cold.
I can already picture you walking down the aisle to meet me in what I assume a white dress and looking more beautiful than ever. I know with all my heart that this day is going to be absolutely perfect. Jared, forever could never be long enough with you. I love all of you. Your softness, your patience, and the way you make me laugh. I vow to learn alongside you, to encourage you, to respect you, and to be your best friend.
There's not a day that goes by that I don't thank my lucky stars for you. And I've been more blessed in this life because of you.
Of the authority vested in me by the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, now pronounce Jared and Erica united as one in love and marriage.